What doth life? Are we just fleshy blips in some meaningless stew of cosmic oblivion? Or is it vice versa?
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Who's this?
Who's this?
I'm asking the questions.
I called you.
No,
I called you.
And you sound like the ugliest son of a bitch I ever heard.
We're all special!
Now it's like we're all part of it.
This is more like it.
Burning people!
This is democracy personified. Me, me, me!
Methinks I will set the snakes free.
Me think these fried yummy cakes should be free.
It's two factory screw-ups in one town. Something smells fishy, and I intend to get to the bottom of this barrel. It is my destiny.
Maybe I do have more issues than a magazine stand, but all those magazines are poodle fancy. I never wanted to be a vato. I just want to groom and train poodles.
I secretly groom and train poodles.
Are you guys messing with me? Whenever you turn your back, I secretly groom and train poodles. Watch, turn your back. I'm doing it.
I can't see. My back is turned.
Other kids could be cruel. They'd call me names. Dweeb, chimp, honky, dweeby chimp, honky dweeb, and worst of all, Chomsky honk. Don't sully the sacred landscape of our Mother Earth with those infected computers. Dump them in the lake where no one can see them.
Later, Chomsky honk.
Disgrazia, I got you a nice big piece of candy. Right through there.
Candy is W, all in my tummy is candy is...
Oh, fudge.
Disgrazia, no!
What the hell did you die to him?
Who is those?
Thanks for turning this place around, New Ryan.
You've funked me. Funked.
This notion nosh is gonna go right to my mental health.
What? Your body shrieks the silent truth all of the pretty people of this world deny.
Yeah, I do hunch squats to power crunch my guacs. Oh yeah? You only got one peni? Let me see it. See with your eyes, not with your mouth. I'll call your bluff. I'll see your penis with your mouth, and I raise you with my hand. Ante up.
We don't cut into freaks here in Burberry, and we don't hate freaks with open unquenchable cans of philosophical thirst worms.
You're gonna regret that. You've shattered my shakashuri.
I hope y'all can play it 3 feet up your ass.
Dunno. But I'd sure like to try.
Are you selling out?
No!
Listen, this is never easy to say. You and I both knew what we had couldn't last. I do love you, but the love of my life is a lady named Ramblin' On. So maybe we are just blips in a void of nothingness. And now, it's time for me to walk away. Walk away.
Walk away.
Walk away.
Walk away.
Walk away.
Oh no, these meager victim sickles need the heat of my release. Release.
My chance to French touch a woman.
Don't panic. I'll save you.
What the hell are you doing?
I rescued you from icy demise. All your life are belong to me. Hey, compadre. The slimy turncoat just slipped through my fingers, but that's the other creek crook.
Let's go, weirdo.
Chill. I'm a patsy, and I love it.
That's pretty tight. Your mom's so shallow, she probably thinks this quip is about her. You're about as deep as a bowl of soup, and your tongue is about as sharp as a soup spoon. Hey, say what you want about me, but lay off the soup. If you love soup so much, why don't you marry soup? Cause I'm already married to justice. Yeah, only a blind girl would marry you. So, now that we're friends, what do you want to do? Chew the spit? Swap some fat? Spit on fat?
Ashante, I am your mental mentor, your sensei of the senses,
here to teach you the ways of life, love, culture. Let's start with early Matisse. Do you find the garmange of his lines to be derivative of the neoclassicists in their pastel insouciance?
Hey there, hold there, ladies and gentlemen, your crazies have a brand new mascot who's played by Percy Ham Fisher, a sophomore whose parents were recently killed in a thresher. Hey there, hold there, ladies and gentlemen, the opposing team is so intimidated by your troubled, crazy mascot, they are forfeiting the game! Thanks to Percy. Percival and Fizzer.
Pussy, I won't be a girlfriend. I want you, pussy.
Such a structure, bro. This is just what I needed for fulfillage.
This year, we can truly leave no trace on the playa with the D-Garbage Eco-Vaporizer.
Oh, dope! I want to leave no trace!
What a great environmentalist. He went off the grid.
Won't you go off the grid?
Get away, you sickening inkling!
I don't have to be an evil demon. I am whatever you choose to see me as.
Oh, yeah? What if I want you to be my bike? Oh, wee! What about a pony? Yahoo!
A bike for the pony? I want some iced cream.
Hey, pony, can I borrow a couple of bucks?
No, broke-ass pony.
I want you should be a pony. Only this pony has a couple of spare bucks.
I'll take that. Now, where's the iced cream store?
I can just become ice cream if you want. You needn't complicate this.
I don't need your charity.
Here, just take the ice cream.
Wait, is this some kind of a trap?
Only one yummy way to find out.
Yummy shrimp. Brain freeze!
Are you so dumb you even answer rhetorical questions? I don't know. Do you? We can play this game all night. First of all, it's daytime, and this is no game.
Your mind and body must be quick. Keep trying to punch yourself. See how quick I am? Didn't even see me coming.
I know everything you're gonna say, and I know everything you're gonna don't. These numbers, what could they be from? I need concentration. Concentration, that's it! It's a phone number. It must be my reprieve. A last-minute cosmic pardon from the governor of circumstance.
You have to kill the delivery man.
Okay, but I want to kill him outside, alone, in the dark.
It's okay. We all have our own way of killing. Me? I like to kill on the beach.
I like to kill to music. It's kind of embarrassing, but I like to kill on the toilet. I think it's because when I was a kid...
Kid, your mother just died.
Mocho, that's not why you like to kill on the toilet. That's why you don't like cereal.
Oh, yeah.
I am the only thing standing betwixt this town and chaos. Oh no! The infection is already afoot, spreading like a mother's legs on free peanut butter day.
Oh, the ecstatic anguish of being treated like society. My new nom de gloom shall be known as Baron Society Weinberg. What is this grand gift stabbing mine eyes with ocular pleasure? You look outside how I feel inside, for I am
Dark Notion.
And that is my
Dark Notion.
So, for the first time since I was a teen, years ago, I've chosen to return to the location of my childhood home. I suppose it's changed in some ways. I still memorize my first day in this old house.
Mama, I found you! You must have been worried sick when you realized you left me back in Canada.
Honey, he found us again.
Kiddo, I was the real me when you were still in my short pants. Hate to break it to you, but I wore them first. Me bequeathed thee the psychopathological hand-you-downs. So you're the one who stained them.
Just needed a hand to tame the beast.
Well, that's because I'm so normal. Yeah, when I see freaks, I just want to shoot them.
Dump them in a
filthy ditch. I keep trying to tell you I'm just a normal. Quit singling me out like a freak. I'm just a normal.
No strange secrets hidden beneath my facade, okay?
Oh, if we only had rain.
Rain, it's just God's tears. I know a shamanic Navajo rain dance that hasn't just blown minds, it's blown ducks. Tear ducks.
I'm willing to try any precipitation boogie you got.
Shucks, I forgot it. And the winds of fate have sent me here to...
Get your hands off his leg, you perv!
Take that!
Taste the pain!
Take that!
Taste the pain!
It's cranberry sauce!
Take that!
Come on, Robbie. Let's go wash the poor.
We can jog my memory with the Lakota memory jogging dance.
Just show me how.
Ay-yo-hoo!
I can't remember the memory jogging dance. I know, the irony is rich, so all we have to do is the Iroquois irony melting dance, and we'll be golden.
Do you remember that one?
Of course, this noodle is a steel cage, but only God can do that dance, and it has to be raining. That's the irony part.
Damn, this circular logic!
This psyche is not big enough for two metaphysical seekers. You couldn't seek your way out of a cardboard bag. Yeah, I know, because it would be an egg. Ooh! This guy might be better than me. You're right. I am better than me. Look, buddy, know when you're defeated. Accept your defecation. No thanks. I'm full, because I eat pussies like you for breakfast.
There's a problem-o. They're on to us.
They must have someone on the inside. And the guy they've got to catch us, he's a cool guy, so I don't think I can get involved in those.
Turn it on.
We're back, WCRST, Succotash and the Burr in the Morning, the Christian Zoo Radio Hootie Hoo, featuring Succotash and the Burr in the Morning. Accept the Savior, get into the glorious kingdom of heaven. Succotash, Succotash, call us up, win some cash. We got Christ, we got faith, we got traffic on the ones, weather on the what? We got Popo the Preacher Gorilla in the studio. How you doing today, Popo? Kind of making a splash in the preaching scene. Make a splash, Succotash, call us up, win some cash. Well, it's 5:55, let's check in on the 5 W's. We got who, what, when, where, why. How's the weather this morning?
Weather's on the traffic. Traffic's on the...
No time for Succotash. Succotash, win some cash, accept Christ into your heart, look down on us from the glorious kingdom of heaven. Now, Popo, I understand you're starting your own 700 Club, 7's a prime number, you're in the prime of your life. Life could change, win a chunk of change. Succotash, Succotash, call us up, win some cash. Got a caller on line 7. Are you there?
Yeah, did I win some cash?
Oh, so close! Was the phrase that pays, and we give praise. Bow your heads. Well, thanks for coming in, Popo. Coming up, we've got traffic on the ones. It's traffic every 1 second. There's traffic. No traffic, there's traffic. Sing alert, rebitch!
They say, 'tis often the tiniest among us hath the biggest needs. You hear that? Of course I do. I'm the one who asked. Easy, stranger. Your leg looks dislocated pretty bad. I'll pop it back in, but it's gonna hurt. Ready? Inhale. Hold. Hold. Hail. Keep it down, lady. We got families around here.
Have you seen my babies?
I'm popping a peek at a smoking babe right now.
I lost 7 of my babies!
Tragic. I've got septuplets myself. I don't know what I'd do if I lost them. Good thing I'm a responsible parent. You should try it sometime. I guess there's only one way to settle this. A shaka-shuri blowdown! I assume you're familiar with St. Louis rules? Fine. We'll blow to the death. Okay, death, ladies death, first. Fine! I'll blow first. Bad news. Your secret got out. A couple of creepy loners. One of them's actually pretty cool. But before I dive into those, I need to know if you are serious enough to commit to being my bromigo.
Of course.
Pull loose. We'll be totally bronogamous. Just initial here, and I'll go stop them. You're ahead so far, but I think I can squeeze some next level out of those.
What you gonna do, bird beast? Fly away? On your cuddle bone?
Yeah, cuddle dish bone.
Best stay away from that weirdo. You'll catch a feline AIDS.
Yeah, from me. Meow.
These byways of Americant are crusted con carnage paved graves that though connect us, so too tear us from nature's call. I'm up to my nostrils in nature's call, ankle deep in carcai. Most folk are blind to the corpses that riddle the gentle side of the road. I was taught to respect the sacredity of each creature, to use every part of the gift.